This will be Ames and Sioux City. Four, 13 and 14 year olds playing in Des Moines at Drake for the championship in the Iowa Games Regional Tournament. Ames will be playing without Jimmy Burrows this afternoon. The Ames team is coached by Robert Heibarger. Ames team consists of Bobby Heibarger, Scott Stevemer, Jake Hansen taking off his shirt, John Crawford, Joe Simmons, DJ Bergdorf, DJ Brown, and Zach Rhodes. Wearing blue uniforms, Sioux City wearing red. This is the final game of the region, Des Moines region, Iowa Games tournament. It's hot in here today. 25th of July. Scoring 6-2. DJ Brown shooting. Head away, 9-2. Thank you. Hanson scoring, 11-2. Jay Brown scoring, 13-2. Timeout. Team to 5. Off scoring, 17-5. Like 21-7. Go. shot scoring. Seven to 27. John scoring. Seven. Charging on Ames on that play. Simmons shooting. Double three to digits. Thank you. timeout or halftime, I can't tell which. Second half. Starting the second half. 43 to 11. Coach calling for four across. Nice pass to Jake. City scoring, 14 for them. Basket by Jake. It's very hot in here. Sioux City is down to a walk. Thank you. basket counts. Scott shooting free throw. City has six on the floor. Bergdahl scoring 18-51. Yeah. 23 to 52, Sioux City shooting. Six to 56. Thank you. Apparently he was fouled before the shot. Game is over. 33 to 60. Looks like 33 to 60. Very hard to read this. First place in the regional tournament goes to Ames. Everybody getting their medals on now for the picture. Coach Robbie Heibarger, Joe Simmons, player Robbie Heibarger, Jake Hansen, back row, DJ Brown, DJ Virgil, Ron Crawford, front row, Joe Simmons, Zach Rhodes, Scott Stierman. Coach Robert Heibarger. July 25th, 1993.